Assalamu alaikum, guys. As you know, it's Ramadan, and today I shall be telling you a hadith. Let's begin. It goes like this. There are two blessings which many people lose. They are health and free time, narrated in Sahih Bukhari. So, what do we learn from this? We learn that there are two things which many people lose, and that's their health and free time. So, we should make the most of it while we still can. Anyway, don't forget to tell everyone that. Assalamu alaikum, it's Halal Hands.